you're not here to get fit, then get out the gym, because we're talking about fitness singles. Hey, welcome to Online for Love, your resource for online dating by the numbers. Today, we're going to be reviewing the dating site Fitness Singles. So are you getting tired of Netflix and chill and just chilling too much in general and you want someone to match your fitness goals, then this might possibly be the website for you. Fitness Singles is all about people who are trying to get fit and finding their perfect match that aligns with their goals. There are pros to the site, there are cons. If you're thinking about joining this site, you have to watch this video so that you know if it's worth your time or not. To be honest with you though, there are lots of websites out there that are dating websites for people who are into fitness. This isn't just the only one. And even if you're not into fitness, there's so many options for you out there. That's why before you even watch this video, we highly recommend that you take our free online dating quiz. So this will pair you with your perfect online dating site or app. The quiz is totally free, it's quick, it's fun to take, and it'll leave you with an answer that is either perfect for you or lead you in the right direction. So definitely click that link in the description below, head over to the quiz, take it, and then comment below your answer, because I'm really curious to see if Fitness Singles is actually the website that is best for you. So anyway, let's jump into this review. I've actually narrowed down my whole talking points into 5 unique sections to make it easier to digest this information. We are going to talk about the features, the sign-up process, and the first steps of Fitness Singles, Fitness Singles demographic makeup, its pricing, and the chances of having success. So let's start by talking about the features of Fitness Singles. But first, I want to actually mention a little bit about the site before we dive too much into the exact features. So Fitness Singles actually claims to be the world's largest dating community for sports and fitness enthusiasts. It's for people looking for anything from a fitness date, a workout partner, or a long-lasting love forever in the realm of fitness community. So because that is the focus of the website, it's definitely reflected in its features. They're very specific to the workout and fitness community. So in that same vein, a really cool feature for this site is that on people's profiles, you can actually see their preferred physical activities. So you can see how people are into cycling, hiking, tennis, whatever is their favorite thing to do. That's right there prominently on their profile. So if you are really avid, I don't know, basketball player, or you're all about football or something, and you really want somebody who matches you there, or maybe you are a runner and you spend like half your day running or something, these might be really important things to you to know. And it's really cool that it's just there for you to see, and not only do they put type of activities that they're into, but they actually rate them. So maybe somebody would say, I'm, you know, fully into swimming, so they will give it that like 5 stars, because you can rate it out of 5 stars. So, or maybe they are not so much into cycling, so they put 3 stars. So you can see the amount that they are into each activity. So I think that's such a cool addition and feature of this site, seeing that, you know, the whole premise is about fitness. So this is something that people who are enthusiasts of that would really appreciate. Besides their preferred activities, there's also lots of info about people on their profile ready for you to read without having to ask them directly the question. So you can see their body type, their height, their weight, their smoking habits, drinking habits, diet, their activity level, their hair color, eye color, their zodiac sign, their best feature, what languages they speak, their ethnicity, how do they rate their own appearance, their religion, if they attend services or not, their education level, their occupation, their employment, their income, their marital status, and if they have kids or want kids. You know, we review a lot of dating sites on this channel, and a common thing for a lot of them is that they don't include a lot of information about people on their profiles. Like, a lot of sites will just have like someone's picture or a few pictures, and that's what you go off of. So I always appreciate when a website has the feature where you have to include a lot of information about yourself. I think that, you know, this saves you time in the long run, because you'll see you know, the basic key factors of someone's personality written out for you before you ever swipe. Aside from that, another feature on people's profiles is that they can actually write their own section. You know, without a answer already chosen for them, they can write whatever they want about themselves. And something else that's really cool is that when you go to message somebody, you have options, like a drop down of different selections that you can message them, just to make that first message and start of the conversation easier. Some of the first messages include lines like, I liked your profile, what do you think of mine? Looking for an activity partner, are you interested? Your profile looks great, any photos to share? And just along those lines, there's a whole bunch of options for that. Aside from these special things, the rest of the website has pretty basic features. There's a messaging system, you can see your matches, you can see who's online, you can search for people, you can see new members, you can see a top 25 of members, and you can, you know, set up your own profile and view your own profile. So there are some special features and some more basic ones. And overall, I think this is pretty solid because Fitness Singles doesn't have an excess of features where it looks too messy. It's simple, straight to the point, straightforward, and I appreciate that. So I'm gonna say they have really good, solid amount of features that are effective. However, a feature that Fitness Singles doesn't have that we have is to like and subscribe. So it really helps out our channel if you subscribe and like, because it shows YouTube that people are enjoying our content, so then it pushes it out for more people to see. So we'd really appreciate your thumbs up and your subscriptions. Thank you. So now we'll move on and talk about the sign up process of Fitness Singles. So I was just talking about the nice features that they have and all the info that people have portrayed on their profiles, and it kind of comes around to this sign up process because you have to take the time to write that all out. So the sign up process isn't arduously long, although it could be if you overthink it. So let's dive into what it's actually like. So the sign-up process starts out pretty basic on Fitness Singles. You just write your basic info, age, location, etc. Then you can choose a username and your password, you'll write your email address, and then we can go on to the meat and potatoes, which is where you're going to start talking about yourself. One of the first things you're going to be asked is to answer what kind of fitness activities that you enjoy. And you have a huge list of options, so you are pretty much guaranteed to find what you do on here. You can choose from things like mountaineering, hang gliding, horseshoeing, ice climbing, rowing, rugby, squash, ultimate frisbee, a triathlon, water polo, water exercise, whitewater rafting, wakeboarding, adventure racing, aerobics, archery, basketball, BMX, bodyboarding, cheerleader, circus, aerials. I mean, I could go on and on. Pretty much every activity, any physical sports activity is on here. So you have the option to choose which you like the best. After that, you're going to be asked to choose your three favorite activities and list your skill level, either beginner, intermediate, or advanced. Then you'll be asked to describe your body type, anything from slim to a few extra pounds to you'd rather not say. You can then describe your looks from stunning, average looking, above average, etc. Then they're going to ask you to choose your best feature. So anything from your arms, your eyes, your legs, your personality, your shoulders, whatever. There's a lot of options here for you to choose from. Then you'll be asked, how much do you weigh? Your ethnicity, your hair color, your eye color, your marital status, if you have kids or do you want kids, your religion, how often do you attend services if you are religious, your highest education level, your occupation, your employment status, your income amount, your diet. Then you'll also be asked, how often do you engage in physical fitness activities? So it could be every day, several times a week, a month, etc. Then you'll be asked to upload a photo of yourself and write a little bit more of a description saying whatever you want to say about yourself. Overall, the sign-up process is pretty simple. It can take a while, like I said, if you overthink it, but the questions are all pretty physically based, I would say, fitness based. They heavily put an emphasis on your appearance, how you perceive your own appearance, rather. Because this is a fitness site, I think a lot of the people are really into, you know, molding their bodies and looking good. There's a lot of like bodybuilders and athletes and things like that. So just be aware of that when you are signing up. It's definitely important to answer in a way that will attract the type of person that you're looking for. And sometimes that can be tricky, which is why we actually have some free online dating profile guides for both men and for women. You can just click the link in the description. It'll take you to our guides, which help you make the perfect online dating profile, which is so crucial for attracting the type of person that you're looking for. It's free and it's really helpful, so don't forget to click the link in the description and check out our guides. Now let's move on and talk about the demographic makeup of Fitness Singles. So it's pretty clear from everything I've already said and just the name of the site that this is a place for people who are serious about their workout and health journey, and they're looking for someone to match them that way. What's interesting is that this is a dating site, and a lot of people will be looking for dates for long-term relationships or whatever type of relationship, but often as well, you can also search for people who just will be your workout partner. It doesn't have to necessarily be a romantic thing. So this site can be used for multiple different ways. The cool thing is the age groups really differ a lot on this site because fitness doesn't just, pertain to one age group. There are people in their 60s who are healthier than me, you know? So there are lots of people of different age groups and all walks of life on this site, but they do have that fundamental thing in common that they are into fitness and self-growth in that way. There are an estimated number of 2 million people actually using this site. Now let's break down where they're from. The United States is said to have 72.33% of the user base and fitness singles. Next is Canada at 14.34%, then the UK at 10.35%, then Australia at 1.27%, and then Germany at 0.47%. So obviously there are the largest amount of users in the United States. However, this app and website is actually available in over 200 countries. So now let's go ahead and move on to the pricing of fitness singles. So you can sign up for this site for free and you get a few basic features, like you can search for matches, you can view people's profiles, etc., and you can make your own profile. But if you want to, you know, have free messaging and to get the full experience out of this site, you will have to pay. So these are the membership prices. For 1 month, it'll cost you $39.99. For 3 months, it'll cost you $21.90 a month, which is a total of $65.97. For 6 months, it would cost you $14.99 a month, which is a total of $89.94. And for 12 months, it'll cost you $9.99 a month, which is a total of $119.88. Because these prices are kind of expensive, we definitely recommend that you try out the site for free first, see how you feel about it, and then decide if you want to invest in the membership or not. Now let's go ahead and talk about our last category of this review, which is the success rate of fitness singles. So a really cool thing is that fitness singles actually includes a section on their website that is just success stories. So people have emailed and sent in their happiness, their successes. You can go ahead and read all of their stories. It's really cool to see that this site has actually really worked out for some people and to know that they're happy together now. So that's pretty encouraging. I would say overall, fitness singles is fulfilling a niche that isn't there a lot of the time in other dating sites. So people coming to this website, they're all like-minded. They want the same type of thing and they don't have to weed through the rest of people that you'd have to weed through on other dating sites that aren't necessarily on their fitness journey too. I think it's just set up for success and it's not hard to believe that there are a good amount of success stories from this site. Doesn't mean that this website is perfect, doesn't mean that there, I'm sure, are complaints as well as the success stories, but I'd say that overall it does seem to have a pretty solid success rate. It's definitely worth checking out. Now, after this review, if you feel like it's maybe not the one for you, don't worry. You can still go to our free online dating quiz, which will pair you with your perfect online dating site. So again, that's just free, link in the description. But thank you so much for watching this video. Have you ever used this site or would you ever use it? Is fitness an important part of your lifestyle? Definitely let us know. Talk it all out in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. Please make sure to like the video if you liked it and subscribe if you loved it. And hopefully we'll see you here again at Online for Love. Thanks, bye.